This is a special announcement about Governor Sarah Palin's position on ballot measure 4. On Wednesday, August 20th, Palin announced she will personally vote no on measure 4. The governor also noted that Alaska has very stringent regulations and policies already in place to protect our water and fish. Palin, a lifelong Alaska resident, mother, and fisherman, studied the measure carefully and will vote no. Join Governor Palin and look into the facts yourself. Vote no on 4.